I hate the fact that everybody says LeBron doesn't have the killer gene and everything like that. Like, playing with him in Cleveland showed me that all that nonsense of like Skip Bayless be talking, he don't have the killer gene. Like, maybe you don't shut your old ass up. Do you remember the shot that LeBron hit against Jimmy Butler in Chicago, the three in the corner? So LeBron had actually been playing terrible down the stretch. He had missed some shots, free throws, turnovers, like terrible. When we get to the huddle, David Black, he draws the play up. He's like, yeah, you know, blah, 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 blah. And he draws the play up. Yeah, JR, you get right here and get the shot. Bron was like, absolutely not. Sorry, JR. But he made Bron, I've never seen this. He said, absolutely not. Grabs the clipboard, erases the play, and just, all right, this is what we're going to run. You go here. Hey, and he's like, yo, I'm going to fake this way. I'm going to pop to the corner. Get me the ball right there. I'm going to get a shot. I've never seen somebody draw up their own game win. Like, so when everybody, ah, Bron ain't this mentally MJ, like, hey, listen, Bron's not scared of that moment. Will y'all stop with that narrative?